بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وصحبه وسلم ما بعد. قال سبحانه وتعالى في كتابه الكريم: وما خلقت الجن والإنس إلا ليعبدون. الله سبحانه وتعالى says: I've not created mankind and the jinn except for the purpose of worshiping me. Meaning the wonders and the beauty and all of this creation was not created in jest, as a mere joke and mere play, but for us to enjoy and reflect on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's creation, to worship Him tabaraka wa ta'ala. وَهَذَا نِعْمَ مِنْ نِعَمِ اللَّهِ. The fact that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows for us to worship Him tabaraka wa ta'ala and allows for us to see this type of beauty in the creation. So what about the hereafter? What about Dar al-Akhirah? As this is the Dar al-Amal, this is the time for doing righteous deeds, to come closer to Allah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us of our shortcomings. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us to come closer to Him and gain Taqwallah Azza wa Jal. As we know, Taqwallah Azza wa Jal is that you fear the commandments of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you do the commandments of Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, and you avoid His prohibitions. Hadha Taqwallah. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us with Taqwa and increase us with Ikhlas, with Thabat ala Sunnat al-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And we ask Him for His continual grace and mercy. وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.